this is where it all begins, at the practice range, where the players of the 2010 KR Rejuvenation and Lifestyle's third annual golf tournament try and refine a golf swing that they know absolutely nothing about. In this documentary, brought to you by WoodlandsComputerGeeks.com, we will seek to discover what makes these men and women subject themselves to such an insane torture. They came with dreams. They arrived with hopes. Hopes that their goodie bag would have more in it than a few wooden golf tees. They came knowing all is on the line and that Monday they would be back at their boring corporate jobs. And even with all this, they still came to play and support Courtney's Crusade. Welcome to Cypresswood Golf Country Club in Spring, Texas, host of the 2010 Courtney's Crusade Golf Tournament. Hello everyone, I'm Hard Money Hank, here along with Mike Make Ready. Mike, how does the course set up for the players on Friday?
Well, Hank, the course is in great shape, but it's been really hot and dry here in Texas, and the ball will roll a long way down the fairway, which will benefit most of the players here. As we watch Mr. Lionel Lopez of K&R Rejuvenation, one of the sponsors, ride by as he finishes his practice round. The greens are extremely fast. As you can see here, Mr. Daly almost holds one out. We'll take a look. And you can see the ball rolls very fast. It should be great.
Okay, thanks, Mike. As we get set to play here at Cypresswood, everybody's lining up. There's Mr. Lopez from K&R Rejuvenation just arriving on the scene. Over there at the registration desk, we have Miss Natalie Pilkington checking in the players as they get ready. And look at these hats. Lionel Lopez has generously given to the players. They're really going to enjoy those. So we're getting set to go here. Won't be long. We'll probably be heading to the putting contest shortly, and we'll take it from there.
Thanks, Hank. We're over at the putting green now, and these are the guys who get out here real early in the morning. They're the ones you really gotta watch. Always on their game, always here early, always working hard, and they're gonna be tough to beat. As we see Mr. Warnke over there on the left, you really need to watch this fellow. Okay, back to you, Mike.
Cinderella story, out of nowhere. Former real estate investor, about to become the $5,000 winner.
Mike, let's bring in Carl. Carl, what kind of grass will he be putting on today for this $5,000 putt?
This is a hybrid. This is a cross, bluegrass, Kentucky bluegrass, featherbed bent, and Northern California sensimilla. The amazing stuff about this is that you can break 36 holes on it in the afternoon, take it home and just get stoned at a bejesus belt that night on this stuff.
Okay, Hank, he's hit it, it's heading towards the hole, and oh my gosh, it's gone right and long. And it doesn't look like he'll be winning any money today, but it was a good effort. At least he can hold his head up high and say he gave it a good rip. Okay, Mike, we're back over at registration. And the girls are getting ready with the drinks and alcohol, and here comes the Bobalicious again.
Bob! Say a word, Bob! Hey, you're in my view.
Well, Hank, this is absolutely amazing. We're out here on the tee box, and they're actually having a picnic out here with a pickup truck and all. But then again, I guess we are in Texas.
Yo, Thirsty!
I'm filming you!
Come on, let's get something to drink. Hey, we've been waiting for 30 minutes for a freaking group to come.
I've been waiting for a damn beer girl.
Johnny Hayes, here, what's
your name? Hey, David Day.
Hey, don't cost nothing.
Miller Lite.
Mom, like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love it.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with spades to start. And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
Poker face.
I wanna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me.
Russian roulette is not the same without a gun.
And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
Poker face.
I won't tell you that I love you, just to hug you, cause I'm bluffing with my muffin. I'm not lying, I'm just stunning with my love glue gunning. Just like a chick in the casino, take your bank before I pay you out. I promise this, promises. Check this hand, cause I'm mom.
He is part of the winning team at the 2010 Lifestyles Unlimited KR Rejuvenation's golf tournament benefiting Courtney Crusade. He is going to try one shot for $1 million, 175 yards out. If it goes in the hole, they will split a 40-year annuity between the top four players on their team. Good luck, Chris.
Thank you.
Good luck, Chris.
Good luck to all of us. Take your time, true. Make it straight.
I'll talk to him.
Okay, yeah, we're fine. If you actually got this.
Oh, little laugh.
Spun in my hand. He's a glove.
Oh, all right. Man. We give it a good try. Thank you, Chris. Thank you guys for coming out today. We really appreciate it. I could have really used that. We love you, bro. We love you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I wish we had more time to show you more footage, but maybe we'll put together a second tape. This is David Daly with WoodlandsComputerGeeks.com. Thanking KR Rejuvenations and Lifestyle Unlimited for a great tournament in 2010. And we'll look forward to seeing y'all next year. Stay tuned.